أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الواسي Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is being described as in the 45th name within the Asma'ul Husna as Al-Wasi, meaning the vast and the all-encompassing. Subhanallah. Like I said, this is the 45th name within the Asma'ul Husna which is ascribed to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Al-Wasi meaning the all-encompassing. It describes Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as the one who encompasses all of his creation with satisfaction and generosity. His favor is immense and he grants mercy to all things, whether this be believing or non-believing. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala provides for all. Subhanallah. How generous is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We live and we commit sins every minute of our lives, whether we know it or not. Yet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who is Al-Wasi, the all-encompassing, he still gifts us with favors and blessings. Subhanallah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he accommodates the requests of his creation and does not burden them or hold them responsible for what is beyond their capabilities. Many a times when we face a little difficulty, we are overwhelmed by it. Say for example, we do an exam in school or college and we do not do as well, and we think that's it, this is the end. We should remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala not only in times of happiness but also in times of need. When we are at our lowest in peak, it is always Allah who will always be there for us. Whether the rest of the earth is not with you, whether the rest of the world is against you, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is ghaffar, ever forgiving, and he will forgive you for any mistakes you have made through his rahmah and his mercy. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you supplicate to him, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the responsive, he will respond to your dua, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does not burden a soul more than he can bear. For Allah, his knowledge and mercy encompasses everything. Allah, the vast. It has been said that the recitation of this name, Al-Wasi, meaning the all-embracing, the recitation of this name will eradicate poverty, inshallah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Holy Quran that all things does our sustainer embrace within his knowledge. In God do we place our trust. And this is in Surah Al-A'raf. Subhanallah. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he is the all-embracing, the all-encompassing. He knows what is going on within his creation and he is always there. I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala answers all of our du'as, all of our supplications. And I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives us the tawfiq to turn to him in times of need. Ameen. Wa ma'alina illa al-balagh. Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.